Comedy continues to cook on Frank's Place. Next.
Thank you.